others have shown him. He's following the lies that others have told him. His future's on the brink, and nothing's ever gonna sink his ship. Grabs a working lunch, keeping one eye on the NASDAQ. Driving through the black wall on his way to some knockback. There's no room in his soul for the people he controls, but never knows. And in his life there's an empty space. He feels with doubt and shame. Then he seals it up and he's throwing the key and plowing himself right back into the winning game. Problems that our hero has shown her. A thousand miles away in his luxury Range Rover, her children in the cold, while her life is bought and sold on tiny screens. And as her value drops, while another one is rising, more fashionable crops for the ever enterprising. West play betting games on the fortune of his slaves, but never. In her heart, there's an empty space. We take more from every day. We'll be right back.
Shown us, still following the lies that media has told us. We're chalking up success while our planet's in a mess. Never know. And the campaigners on TV aren't you just raving lefties? We pull over so dodgy and haircuts from the 70s. So why should we take no when we can simply cast our vote for status quo? And in our hearts, there's an empty space, and we feel it's nagging pain. But we take the drugs and damp it down, and blow ourselves right back into the winning game. Much more than a race for an unnamed prize that we accept in some tear-stained ceremony from people that we despise. And in our hearts we want nothing more than we.
ignores as the distances unfold and time ticks back. Tied down to the earth, but I'm thinking, had I softly on the villager's roofs, spreads indistinctly over valleys and plains. The last grasps of daylight hang on to the trees, the branches retracting, coming one with the night. In their secret places, the late birds bed down. In steeples and pylons, their life carries on. And in TV-lit windows, we all find a home. On the great starlit landscape, we see from the air. Pray while one half is blinded, the other watches in awe. The universe turning on its infinite way, watches the night sky revolves into daybreak. Wait for the first rays of light. distant moonlit plain, where you and I will walk again. Looking up as the light shines through the water to our house, and standing stones and distant shores beckon us to search out more than what is real. Discover how to feel this endless day. And as the city sings us softly, to sandy dark, there's traffic caught round East End Park.
The journey home with life's catalog of groans is going on all night.
Like the fish that swim around those stones in their eternal flyover, it's hard to blend. Waterfalls that never end. Into this world, this is the one we've never heard those songs at all. At each morning at a given time, so many signs, that dotted line that leads them where they seem to waste their days and thoughts. Wanna leap into the ocean.
Thank you.
And the REM movement, reality restores. And a harsh-edged ambience moves in and kicks me out the bedroom door. Adventuring in the real world of substance, time and shore. Turn off the gas. This fear. This is not my world. This is not my world. Whose is this room that I sit in? Whose is this light that shines so dim? This is not my world. This is not my walls. And what am I doing here at all? And if I look down, will I fall? These thoughts cross my mind as I burn the midnight lamp. Burn the midnight lamp. Burn the midnight lamp. As I sit in my tiny room. Something's wrong with the inanimate. The furniture is crowded in. The ceiling swings upon a pendulum and opens up into a world that lies within. Buildings that rise up and claw at the sky, shatter the blue and cry out in the night, sucking me upwards into the lights. The labyrinth is also personal. I'm caught up in my own esteem, questioning the real environment as though I were the only object in its beam, falling through space in a gap in the night. My body is torn through a sleep in the heights. We'll be right back.
orange street bulbs cast through the curtains of my room. I wait for the morning, as if somehow that would change all my negative thoughts. But this is not me. This is not who I am. It's just an echo of my former self, escaping through the logjam. Body like a fever. I'm stuck here, square one. The all-time loser who never fills the coupon in. This is not me. This is not how I am. Just an echo of my former self, escaping through the logjam.
When I feel the power, I know that it's time to stop, and it runs before me, leads me deep into the
REM movement, reality restores, and a hot edge ambience moves in and kicks me out of the bedroom door. A tangerine in the real world of substance, time and change. When turn off the gas.
Cross a surging stormy sea of self-consciousness.